Hey everyone, I made it. Should warm up with some tunes. Hi everyone, I'm Cutman. Let's go. made it to the chat. What's up, everybody? Caboose, I'm so ready for Mac, dude. I just got my last bit of like merch swag. Swag, it's in the kitchen. I got so much stuff. I got these hoodies. I'm bringing some rare purple hoodies. I got like so many stickers. I bought business cards for my friends. That was gonna be a secret, but I just told the internet. Whoops. Surprise. Oh, Lebby, thank you for that sub. I just saw that come in. Thank you, Lebby. Let me turn up the Twitch alerts so I can hear them too. What's up, everybody? You guys sure saw my iTunes, and I also realized that I left Flux open, which might screw up the keying. How good is this album? It's a classic Ubik Tune album. Sound Shock, FM Frunk, Terror, Funk. Not Frunk. I don't know what Frunk is. I'm sorry. Topat asked how I keep track of all this while still making loops. And I don't really have an answer because I don't feel like I'm totally keeping track of all of it. But you know, I got most of it going pretty well. I think that's a plus. I guess I'm prioritizing the music, so even if the viz get a little screwier, the loops aren't so nice. At least we can keep rocking out. this right here. This is my all-time favorite outro loop. In my many years of being Cutman, I have not found a finer, funkier loop to just hang out on for as long as you need. I'm gonna try a little jump to some track by Vert. Classic Vert. Let's see if this works. Nope. That doesn't sound like it's gonna. Is it tempo? Is it the tempo that it's in? Or is it the grid? See? At least we can hang out on this thing. Let me just check it. Nope. Gonna have to fade out, but luckily this outro is so cool it even sounds good when you're fading it out. Because I definitely screwed up the grid on this next track and cannot mix in or out of it. But I can't tell you the name of it. It's Bubble Bath Aftermath by Vert. Hey, Shirobon in the chat. What's up, dude? I'll see you at Magfest, man. It's gonna be so sick. I'm so hype. Ralph, I'm keeping track of a lot of stuff, all right? At any moment, there's two songs playing, 20 GIFs rotating. All these fine folks in the chat, I get a second to look over. Well, thank you for that host. Flight D&B, yo, Flight, thanks. Like your beats, Flight. I wish I could see the chat a little nicer. Songer. all this funk was just a setup so I could play this Coda song. Yo, Razzle, thanks for the $5 tip, man. 8 minutes ago, appreciate it. The alerts are in my headphones now. Oh my gosh, Chipsel in the chat too. You folks are up late. Thanks for hanging out. Hi. I got a Super Hexagon gift back here. It'll come up. And we got Nano 2. Nano, I'm playing your music tonight. What a squad. We are in force tonight. What's up, friends? Shurabon is hype in the chat. Just catching up here.
Well, what are you guys talking about? Sounds fun.
to duck down, duck to duck down, cock back, duck, duck down, to duck down, duck down, duck to duck down, duck to duck down, blunt it, duck, duck down,
Yeah, so is it me or is the chat, like, particularly out of control tonight? It's a pre-MAGFest hype. Everybody's losing their mind. Because, like, I was reading it and I don't get it. And I don't know if I'm supposed to be upset or if I'm supposed to feel good. I have no idea. Everyone's either really happy or really upset. I don't get it. Ben, what are you talking about? What is anybody talking about? Yeah, I'm just going to keep DJing. I'm going to start this week in chiptune in 15 minutes. Less than 15 minutes. And it's hype. It is the pre-mag hype. Okay, confirmed. I think it's because Chips was in the chat, actually. People just can't handle it. I do believe the MAGFest shows will be streamed on twitch.tv/MAGFest. Hoy. I want the business turbine. That would have been really sick if I could pull a loop. Hey everyone, if you're new to the stream, I'm DJ Cutman. If you're not new to the stream, I hope this isn't too disruptive. Every Wednesday night, I DJ right here on Twitch, Chiptune and Video Game Music. And in just a few minutes, I'm going to start my podcast, This Week in Chiptune. This has been a pre-party mix. I did not plan any of it. I think it turned out all right. This is a track by Funk Fiction. It says it right there. Pretty narrow window of being able to express myself with my hands. Oh, hello. I'm gonna go suit up for the show, so I'll have a stand-in. I'll be right back.
so much for to playing my game.